We're looking at a species of fly. There are two alleles for the length of their legs. Let's call P the long legs one.